Warning: the following game may contain violent images, obscene language, nudity, and other such fun things. We at B&B Gaming do not condone the acts performed in this game, or do we act them out in real life. I mean, it's a game, so of course we do not act these things out in real life. If you're easily offended, scared, or too young, then you should probably leave now. If not, then we hope you enjoy the heck out of this video.
10:30 at night. There's a rainbow! Double rainbow! Oh my god! A freaking double rainbow! Oh man! That is so exciting! I've never seen a double rainbow!
What's going on, YouTube peeps? It's Ncl1ne B&B Gaming, and there's really creepy guys coming at me, and I don't know what's going on. Welcome back for another episode of We Happy Few. So we're on the newer island. I think we've done everything on the other island. So we're going to explore this place, see what's going on, and hopefully not die. I hope everyone's having a great day. My day is going amazingly well. Let's see. Nothing too exciting today, just more wedding stuff. This will be the last episode that you guys see before my actual wedding. What the crap's that dude doing? Oh no! What the crap did you guys see? What the? Holy crap! Everything's in slow motion in here. What the heck's going on? So, yeah. What's going on up there? Yeah, I'm wondering the same thing. Let's put that away. Yeah, okay. So they don't like it when we have crap out. How do I get up there? What the heck? Holy crap! She's got a rock attached to her stick. I want that! Give it here!
What am I doing?
Take!
You can't have
crap!
A dog. You can't eat
that. I want that head hammer! So yeah, we're gonna run around here today and see what we can find. Oh, no! Oh, everybody's got those things! I don't want your dog! I want your stick! Give me. Get, fall down that hole. Is that a hole? All right, he's downstairs. Holy crap! Inventory.
Where'd she go?
Drop. It won't be a stylish marriage. I don't want to do this. Leave me alone. We're not off to a good start on this episode, guys. Oh no, our health's really low. I hope we have freaking healing balm. Go to sleep, lady!
Why are we doing this to each other?
I don't know! Alright, where is the freaking. There we go. Alright, use another one of those. Nope. Yep. Alright. Now, where is that freaking stick thing?
Ugh. Sorry.
Yes! Ha ha ha! We mean business now, baby. Alright, so yeah, let's find out what the crap is going on up here. I'm like starting off the episode with some action. What the crap's this guy doing? Grab the recipe. Where's the recipe?
Where'd she go?
I'm sorry! No. Yep, I wanna steal that. So, is that the recipe? We'll take that. Alright. Holy mushrooms! Nope. Okay, I wish that guy would quit singing. Where is the freaking recipe?
Search container. I'll take that stuff. Don't mind if I do. Maybe that guy has the recipe. Maybe. Isn't it Neil Wiggins? All right, inventory's full. He's deceased. So we know the head knocker kills them. Where is the escape? Okay, well, okay, so that's the other one. Holy crap! Return to the safe house and repair the craft. What crafting table? Okay. Grab the recipe. Where the crap's the recipe? It's probably somewhere else in this house. Oh, no, wait. Oh, there he goes. Okay. Perfect. All right, that one's done. Check. So these people are all cracked out on crazy mushrooms. I remember the 70s. Okay, so that one's done. I remember there being a safe house somewhere over here, and I would like to go there to drop some stuff off. I just don't know where it is. Hey, language lady. Is this it? I think this, nope, that's not it. That's just a pipe. Where the crap's the house? Put that away. I'm sorry. Somebody chasing me? That lady. She's mad. All right, I'll pull my map out instead.
Dear Jack, there's a stranger in my house.
A ruined house.
What the crap? My wife.
Golden record locator, golden record location. Okay, so that Johnny Bolton guy with the crazy puppets is over here. I could have swore there was...
It looks like Mr. Light has been experiencing one of the...
Why can't I grab you?
It does happen from time to time.
I don't know. How odd. Maybe we can't make medical bombs over here.
If you're listening, go see a doctor.
Yeah, I think a doctor is the first thing these people need. Everybody's so mopey. Oh yeah, before I forget, thank you guys for subscribing. For those that are subscribed, if you're not subscribed, make sure you hit that sub button so you get notified when new content drops. If you like the videos, please punch that thumbs up button. Definitely helps us out. And make sure you share the videos with everyone. What crap's this guy doing?
It's a tale told by an idiot full of sound and fury, signifying nothing.
The meat's hot. The meat's cold.
What the crap?
In the pot, 9 days.
Okay, so some sort of song and dance he was doing. Not quite sure about that. More crying people. All right. So, from what we've gathered, yes, there's the perfect. Don't mind if I do. Fill that guy. Drink some more. So if it's anything like the last place, there's going to be stuff to do in these grassy areas. Now, I'm not sure what. All right, we can search those guys and take them. But yeah, I don't know what really is going on over here. Let's do this. So we're right by that Johnny Bolton place. We'll place a waypoint over there. And it's that way. Oh, jeez. Didn't they say something about me having to take joy to get in here? Can I get in? Hello? It's a cadaver house. That's never any good. What about the wall? Can I just climb it? Nope. All right. Remember, guys, we are doing this as a team. And if you guys see anything that I miss, just let me know. I don't know what Rowan berries are, but we will take some. Okay. Huh. I'm pretty sure I have a joy pill. I think. I may only have one. Maybe if I take it, the house will open. Because it sure as heck ain't opening now. Oh, what's that? Nighttime plus joy gets in. And I don't know why in the upper right it says day one, because we are obviously not on day one. But I also don't know what time night starts. So everything's crazy. I feel hungry. Okay, we can fix that. Okay, make sure we've got joy. I think I may have put it in the stupid thing with the, nope, there it is, joy pill. Okay, food. Yes,
I feel terrible.
Gross. I feel queasy. Can I eat these? A little bit. I can eat a little bit of those. It gives me a little bit of health. All right. I think we're good. I think we've staved off. Okay. I hate the queasy thing. Let's go ahead and craft some healing bombs while we're in here. Craft. Holy crap, 8? Now these healing bombs definitely come in handy, especially in situations like that house where everybody was freaking crazy. Okay, so it's not night. I kind of want to hang out and just wait till nighttime, see if the door's open. Like an old horror movie, like creak. Yep. Okay. Yep. Ooh, more Rose of Gilead. I like this stuff. It's everywhere. All right. So we will have to definitely remember that place once the sun goes down, which it doesn't look like the sun's going down. I don't know if it's summer or winter, because that definitely dictates how the sun sets and how everything goes. So let's just kind of run and see if we can open this map up a little bit more. Ooh, gas mask stuff. All right, so here's another danger where you're gas mask. But I think those are only at night as well. Like, I don't know what the heck's going on over there. But yeah, a lot of stuff happens at night. Now, the reason I originally wanted to start playing this game was because I was told it was a horror game. I enjoy horror games very much. What is that, Boot Rock? It's Boot Rock. I enjoy horror games very much. I played Alien Isolation quite a while ago and terrified the crap out of me. I put it on like hardcore or whatever the hardest setting was. And yeah, that was a terrible idea. So then I played Outlast, which I thought was freaking awesome and terrifying because you're basically just a guy with a video camera in a mental hospital. Okay. So when I caught wind of this game and it's still being an alpha release, I said, you know, seems like my type of game. Let's do this. So I mean, there's been a couple parts where I'm just like, oh yeah, the sun's going down. Okay, so let's go ahead and head back over to, okay. So, when I heard about this game, I was like, all right, cool. But there's just been a couple times where I'm like, you know, kind of scared. Oh, leave me alone, lady. So, I mean, yeah, there's been a couple times where it's like, you know, jumped out at me and caught me by surprise, but nothing I've really been terrified of, which is kind of weird for being a horror game. Maybe it's just a survival game. I don't know. Maybe I misread things. That happens. Again, I try to think I'm perfect. Oh, no guess. But I'm not. I don't think anybody is, really. I don't know. We'll see. No longer have food poisoning. Then quit giving me vision. All right. So we're heading back to the house. I think this is the right way. Yep. There it is. And I've never taken Joy before, so this should be interesting. That's the wrong side. What was that? Yep, take those. And while we wait, we will use some healing bombs. Get that last little bit of health. There we go. All right. Open. Yeah, I don't know how long the joy lasts, so I want to really wait till the sun goes down before I take it. Because if I take it right at sunset, then that would be bad. And if it runs out while I'm in there and I miss doing what I'm supposed to do, I just don't know. So yeah, come on, son, hurry up. It's 9 o'clock at night. I don't know anywhere in the world where the sun is still this bright at 9 o'clock at night. Maybe in England, because this is supposed to take place in England. I don't know. Anybody from England watching, let me know if the sun stays up this long over there. 9:21. All right, you know what? The freaking lights are on. It's 9:30 at night. I say we do this. You guys in? I'm in. You ready? Crap. Okay, here we go.
That feels entirely too good.
Holy crap. I'm okay, it's night and I'm on joy. Let me in. That says gardener house? I could have swore that said cadaver house earlier. Open. All right, I got a bad feeling we're missing something. Maybe it's not night enough. I don't know. Open. Open. I mean, that's a joy pill, right? Like, I'm not missing it? I feel tired. No, let me in. My joy is running out. I'm going to miss the freaking thing because... And everything does look brighter and cheerier, except the trees. They still are angry. Okay. Yes. No. Okay, so joy makes you tired. Maybe I was tired before. Not quite sure. 10:30 at night. There's a rainbow! Double rainbow! Oh my god! A freaking double rainbow! Oh man! That is so exciting! I've never seen a double rainbow! Alright. Come on! Just let me in! Is there a doorbell? Ding dong! Hello! Mr. and Mrs. Gardner, I'm here to play! Oh man, okay. Well, looks like we may have wasted a joy pill. Wow, it's really freaking bright. Oh, that freaking double rainbow! Okay. 11 o'clock. Come on, 11. Come on, 11 o'clock. No? Yes! Alright, so nighttime, 11 o'clock at night. Man, I guess they're still on the metric system. We gotta hurry up and get in here. Oh crap. That said find the strangeness of something. I don't know. That burn away the dross. Okay. Is she gonna hit me? I'm hungry. I'm hungry, tired, thirsty, and I'm about out of joy. Nobody. Oh no! Crap Ola. Oh, that's cool. I got some in here. What the crap is this place? No, not yet. Oh, yeah, the chemistry bench. All right, let's see what we got in our safe. Okay, cool. So, yeah, whatever we put in the safe on one side... There's another freaking joy pill. Yes. Now I gotta haul butt back to that place. Maintenance door? Broken. Crap. Okay. I don't know how long night lasts, but we're gonna find out, guys. Crap, am I? Map. Okay. This way. Mm-hmm. Stamina's not doing good because I'm tired. Okay. Oh, over. There's that crazy guy singing still. Mm-hmm. This way. Stop. Is that it? That might be it. No, that's not it. We're too far away. The crap is this place? Okay. Oh, there it is. All right. Perfect. What the heck's the fight music on for? I don't want the fight music. All right. Nighttime. Joy. You guys ready? Crap. Yes. All right.
Happiness is a choice.
Hurry. Hurry. We don't have time. They're going to find us out soon. What the crap? Find the source of strangeness without being seen. Fail. How the heck am I not supposed to be seen? Well, that's it for that. Blueprint, eh? Is it like artificial joy? Caught a bad bug? I can cure plague! Empty syringe. I got 4 out of 5. Alright, well, the crazy people... A mechanical crafting bench. What the crap? Look at that. Give people flowers, puts them in a much better mood, especially little old ladies. Not if they're too upset, though. Rick the stunt duck. Rick is an odd duck indeed, so odd people that everyone will tend to pay attention to for a few personal ones. Okay, so it's a distraction duck. I like it. All right. Food and rest. Gross. I'm not eating a crazy mushroom. I'm sorry. We need... What the crap is this? Rotting meat. Okay. I'm so sorry. Oh, it's so gross.
You should lie down.
Yeah, I think you should too. Okay, that. Yeah, now we done it. We definitely done it. All right, water's half up. Get this again. And then we're going to take a nap. Okay.
Now I lay me down to sleep.
All right, so we picked up an empty syringe. Nope, nope. We need just in case. I'm not saying we are going to run into somebody with plague. Ew. I'm dying of thirst. Well, quit throwing up, you goof. Water. There we go. Okay. And we're hungry again. Oh my god, it never ends. There we go, bread. Quit throwing up, homie. Just stop it. Next slide, maybe? I don't know. I don't have any more water, I don't think. I'm not drinking alcohol. Alright, oh god, here we go again. Oh! I feel hungry. Why am I... okay. Nexamide pill. Yes. More bread. Get the heck out of here. Oh, don't let me die. Don't let me freaking die. Is there a water fountain anywhere, please? Oh my god, this is terrible things are happening. And I don't have anything, do I? What's this? Chlorine, no. No frickin' water. How about that? Oh god. Map, does this show water? Okay, where are we? Yes, right there. Okay, waypoint, this way. This way. Oh god, it's getting bad, guys. I don't know if we're gonna make it. Oh god, yeah, we're definitely not gonna make it. Crap. Back there. Oh, come on, we're so close. We're so close, I could taste the water. The crap is it? What the crap? Don't you die on me. We've been through so much together. Oh, you... Oh, crap!
Still alive. I wonder if God's helping me. Or just mocking me.
Probably both. Yes. Alright, if it's unlocked, there's something good in there. Ooh, sweet! Gas mask, inventory full. Okay, where's the safe? Open. Let's move you. And we need that. Let's move. Holy crap, we got a lot of healing bombs. Alright, so we should be good with just four. Gilead pedal, have a scrap, cloth scrap. Okay, we got six of those. Jeez, what the heck are we gonna do with six of those? There's that. You, canteen, sewing kit. Okay, move you there. Can, grapefruit juice. Dirty bandage. Mushrooms. Ugh. What else? Let's put some power cells over there, because I have a feeling if we're going to get power anywhere, then they are more than likely going to provide us with an empty power cell. Put chlorine there. Those there. Look at us, guys. We're making room. We're making room and making things happen. And let me see if that... Okay. Awesome. Look at that. That's so freaking awesome. Yep. Empty syringes. Shredded raincoat. Don't need you. Need you. Put you there. Look at that, guys. We have created space. All right. So we're out of joy. We don't know how to get through that place without somebody seeing us. I don't think that... Oh, it's so pretty out here in the day. All right. Let's see how much of the map we've got explored. Not much at all. All right, so we're going to head this way. See what's going on. If there's any other houses we can get into. We need more joy. That's what we need. I can't believe we waste two freaking joy tablets, and there's, like, no way to hide either. It's not like a push B to hide. Shut up, phone. I don't want to talk to anybody. Now, we do need water still because the canteens are empty. So, yeah, there's that. Little map. All right, so yeah, this place ain't very big at all. I think I'm going the right way. Nope. I'm gonna turn, go down this way. So yeah, the map's not very big at all on this island, so it makes me believe, or leads me to believe, that there's really not much to do.
I just want them to stop screaming.
Well, take your joy. All right, here's another house.
It's not a lovely
crap!
Day.
I didn't do anything! What's wrong with you people? I'm just exploring in peace, and don't give me your plague. Huh? Oh God, they're so fast! They're hopped up on joy. Please quit chasing me and do anything. All right, let's go back here. Yep, yep. Can we get in the backside? All right, we can. What the crap? Somebody left their teddy bear on a swing. Guys, I don't have a good feeling about this place. I don't have a good feeling at all. What crap is that? A torch! Inventory expansion kit. Did you guys see that? Where'd it go? Where did it go? There we go. Oh, yeah, okay. Ha ha ha! Look at that! Move it on up! Okay, I don't see anybody in here. What crap are you talking to? What's up with that thing? I don't know, but I gotta get back there somehow. Flora, Poppy, Hope. Okay, so those are just names. Oh, shh.
A man's home is his castle!
Back off, you.
Look out! Arm yourself!
I don't recall inviting you.
You don't belong here.
I don't.
Get out!
Why won't you go away?
Why won't you let me in here? Talk.
Ah, but where's Kilroy when you need him, eh?
A man's home is his castle.
What?
And it's not your bleeding castle.
Why won't you go away?
Crap. Hey! All right, we're gonna risk it. Ready?
It's
oh, locked! Time. Crap! Oh! Oh, shit! Right button! I'm pushing it! Oh! Ah! Screw him! Kill them all! No! Get off me, lady! Get off me! Oh, Bob and Weave! Bob and Weave! Bob and Weave! Oh, crap! I just wanna pick up that stick! Get off me, you devil woman! Beat you in my Jimmy bar if I have to! Look at that guy, he's like, I don't want none of you, man. Oh, crap! Oh, sh! Frickin' take all! Alright, man. Oh! How dare you!
Just lie down!
Okay, search. Search. Sorry for the profanity, they just all kind of freaked out and attacked me.
Needs must when the devil
what
drives.
What the crap is that thing up in the corner? Can I craft a lockpick? No. What am I missing? Metal bits. All right, I need metal bits. More mushrooms. People put mushrooms in the crapper. Okay, I don't know what the feathers are for, but we have some now. More food. Okay, metal bits. What the crap is that thing up in the corner? You know what I think that is? I think it's a frickin' plague, guys. I think we caught the frickin' plague. Empty syringe. Where's the plague stuff? Is this it? All right. Caught a bad bug. 20 second cure plague. All right. Let's see what happens. It's almost gone. Maybe it's just an infection. I don't know. I'm so scared. I don't want to sleep. I want metal bits. Who's got metal bits? Somebody up here has frickin' metal bits. Nope. Yes. 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 Triple yeses.
Is this what we've come to?
Feather. What the crap am I supposed to make with a feather? A French tickler? Inventory expansion kit. Oh, baby. Ha ha! And you. What do you got? No longer infected. Okay. I'm so glad we didn't use that frickin' that thing for... All Alright, and pick lock. Something's gotta be good in here. I mean, if we had to fight off those amount of people, then... Oh, great, more metal bits. We needed, the thing we needed to get into there is now what we... Okay, put you away. Come down here. Empty. Oh, alright, that was terrifying. Feathers are... Okay. So, what the... Steel rotten onion. Steel rotten carrot. You know what? I'm taking everything from these people. These people just don't deserve it. Alright, guys. Well, you know what? I think that's about all that we have time for today. So, yeah. What did we learn today? People suck. Everybody wants to kill you still. Just for walking down the street, even. Oh, yeah. I need to craft up some healing stuff or take some healing stuff. Alright. Okay. Almost. Okay. Much better. Yes, a group of people can be taken on with a head knocker, which is a stick with a giant frickin' rock attached to it. What else? Joy runs out quick, and if people see you, then it goes away, I think. I'm not quite sure. I hope that place burns to the frickin' ground. What else? We can die? We can catch an infection, but we can be cured of an infection. I still don't even know how the heck we got the infection, to be honest with you. So, alright guys. So yeah, what I'm gonna do is, next episode, we have to find some joy. Then, we're gonna try that freaking house again. Okay, now that it, is it light out? Is that it? No, that's not it. I'm gonna see if I can make my way back over there. And I swear that thing said cadaver house. Not gardener house, but cadaver house. We still need water? What else? Holy crap, there's a bunch of stuff. Abandoned house, ruined house. Gas mask. Alright, so yeah, we'll head over to get some water. And, we'll pick this up again next week, guys. Again, this is Ncl1ne Gaming. Thank you guys so much for tuning in this week. I hope you enjoyed the episode. I know we didn't get a lot done, but there's a lot of crap to do. So yeah, we'll break into some houses, we will get some water, we'll find some joy, and I'll catch you guys next week. Make sure again, if you hit that subscribe button, if you like the video, make sure you punch that thumbs up button, make sure you share, make sure you go check out some of the series that BriFi's doing, also the other ones that I'm doing as well, including Ark Survival Evolved and Ark Scorched Earth. Again, this is Ncl1ne Gaming, and thank you guys very much, and I'll catch you next time. Where the crap is that water? All I just want water. I'm thirsty. That's all I need, guys. Come on. It can't be that hard. All right, guys.